an immaculate four-bedroom home with four washrooms situated within the Lamoreaux neighbourhood, one of the up-and-coming planned Seaton communities of North Pickering. Welcome to 1006 Dashwood Court. Set on a pie-shaped lot and only 2.5 years old, this two-story brick home boasts just over 2,000 square feet of living space plus a walkout lower level, has a single car garage with two-vehicle driveway parking, and backs onto a ravine setting. Beyond the inviting covered front porch and entrance is a spacious open concept main level, where just off the ceramic tiled foyer is an elegant formal dining room illuminated by a modern chandelier, as well as a cozy den overlooking the front yard that is ideal for intimate gatherings and also well suited as a home office, with both of these spaces finished with hardwood flooring. The reception area between the den and dining room has a coat closet. To the mid-landing that provides access to the unfinished lower level are hardwood stairs, with a full hardwood staircase leading to the upper level, and the hardwood flooring is continued into the family room, where two south-facing windows frame a gas fireplace surrounded by an elegant mantle. With this warm and inviting space, fully open to a home chef's dream kitchen and its breakfast area, which also features a modern chandelier. A stunning contrast of light and dark, the kitchen's cabinetry offers impressive storage that includes a large wall pantry and is finished with upper moldings as well as upgraded drawer and door pulls. Its deep, rich, warm tone is set against the creamy brightness of ceramic flooring and newly upgraded quartz counters and backsplashes, while the cool sleekness of a stainless steel 5-burner gas cooktop with griddle, range hood, a new double undermount sink with upgraded faucet, built-in wall oven and microwave, as well as a French door fridge with bottom-mount freezer, enhances the modern design and functionality of this exceptional workspace. The center island has seating on two of its sides, and off the breakfast area is a sliding door walkout onto a south-facing raised deck that overlooks the ravine setting. Although unfinished, the lower level has a sliding door walkout to the backyard and oversized above-grade windows in its recreation space, as well as a laundry area with front-load washer and dryer. And completing the main level is a mirrored door double coat closet, access to the garage, and a powder room with pedestal sink, all off a ceramic-tiled side hall. The upper level showcases hardwood flooring in the hallway, a double linen closet across from the staircase landing, four spacious bedrooms, all with the coziness of broadloom, as well as three full washrooms. The second bedroom showcases a four-piece ensuite washroom with a ceramic-tiled floor and bath area, and this bedroom, as well as the third and fourth bedrooms, all have double closets and good-sized windows for ample natural lighting. The common-use four-piece washroom also features a ceramic-tiled floor and bath area, and its vanity, as well as the vanities in the second and master bedroom ensuites, all feature upgraded door and drawer pulls. Through a double-door entry is the master suite, with this south-facing personal retreat showcasing ample space for a sitting area and a large walk-in closet. As well as a four-piece ensuite washroom with ceramic finishes, a nook that could be converted into a makeup vanity or toiletry closet, a vanity with double basins, and a shower area with glass door. Backing onto a lush ravine setting and a short walk to the neighborhood green spaces of Foxtail Green and Rick Johnson Memorial Parks, as well as access to the Seaton Trail, Other important amenities are just a short drive away, including shopping plazas and malls, recreational facilities, the GO station, and access to Highways 401 and the 407.